grand old partisan, celebrates more than 16 decades of Republican heroes and heroics. Today I honor Paul Dillingham, born August 10, 1799. Starting out as a town judge, then county prosecutor, he went on to serve in the State House and Senate. He next won two terms in the U.S. House of Representatives. In 1860, Dillingham turned down the Democrat nomination for governor and instead joined the Republican Party, becoming, quote, among the strongest advocates of the Union cause. In 1862, he was elected lieutenant governor. His tenure focused on recruiting and supporting military volunteers. In 1865, Dillingham won the governorship with 76% of the vote. He filled two Senate vacancies. His son later served as governor and senator, and his son-in-law also was a senator. Back to basics for the Republican Party is my civil rights history of the GOP. To quote the book, the more we Republicans know about the history of our party, the more the Democrats will worry about the future of theirs. For more information, seek grandoldpartisan.com.